that time to ponderise the shadows and the hints?
We'll put the, we'll just drain the potatoes, because that's that pot's got holes in it. And so you can just take it off and make it simple.
Is this ready now?
Yeah.
What do I do with it? Do I turn everything off?
No, leave it on there. Switch it off anyway, or did you turn the switch off?
No, I didn't turn it off.
Oh, that's probably why it was here. So, what we want is a tray.
Are you going to mash the potatoes?
Yeah.
Are you going to use your own masher or this? This is a masher, isn't it?
Yep.
Do I put the celery in? Do I literally mash the celery?
No, use the spoon or the knife. Use the knife actually, just to give it a stir around. So,
Should we just take the pot over?
Yeah, we could do that.
It'll save,
dishes.
Yeah. Should we pour that in the potato?
Sorry?
Should we pour that in the potato?
No, you can't. It's just oil.
Hello, Sam. How are you? I'm good. Have you just come home from work? Oh. Was it a good day?
Well, it's so good.
Oh.
That's good.
I guess so. Shall I take the pots over? Do I just take them over to the table?
Yep.
They're your pots, aren't they?
Yep.
Bags over.
Yep, thanks.
Oh. Bag of buns, we open. Uh-oh. Oh, that's a lot of food. I could have this broken flat again. It's a nice big one though.
Get another plate because yeah, that one will break. Because if it breaks, you won't be able to eat off it. Thank you.
what's in there?
Chicken curry.
Oh, that's nice. Shall I grab a burger bun?
Yep.
Put some cheese. Cheesy, messy. Do I put some meat on? You don't put this in the burger, do you?
Not unless you want it. You could have mashed potato in your burger. Oh, I didn't do eggs. Never mind. Oh, there's cheese as well.
I put cheese on the bottom.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure if I forgot to do it. I forgot to butter the buns.
Okay.
I think it tastes better.
What? Buttered buns?
Yeah. Mm. Oh, the carrots. I'm not really a fan of carrots.
The mint is quite spicy, isn't it?
It is actually.
What do you think of it?
Not bad.
This gives you an extra little. Normally I put tomato sauce and chili sauce in. So where was she whom shall not be named going to?
Well, she wasn't going anywhere, she was just on the seat outside.
Oh, okay.
But I went had lunch at the Capital City Market, so I couldn't avoid her.
She's hiding under her hoodie. I really don't understand why she doesn't try to get a job. Surely there's thousands of things she could do. Although unemployment's quite high, isn't it?
Actually, I think it's gone down. I was reading something about Jacinda was saying something to the effect of she was very lucky to be in the position that she is, that
unemployment's falling.
Yeah.
Even though we're not letting anyone in the country. Well, maybe the reason that unemployment's falling is because we're not letting anyone into the country.
We go halves on this, do we?
No, no, it's all yours.
Are you sure?
Yep. Because I took enough for my burger and for my extra.
How much potato have you had?
None.
I hope you leave some, man.
Looks right.
That's nice.
Yeah, I think if you're going to add celery to the potato, you want it to be raw. Because then it's mushy. Your nose starts twitching, you'll know why.
Has she made an appearance?
No, because I'm making her eat all this rabbit food, lettuce and celery. And
I quite like the
carrot.
Is this all mine?
Yep. Lettuce with mayonnaise.
Yeah.
Mm. Well, this is just a really dirt cheap mayonnaise.
And it's quite tasty.
Mm. I think it only costs about a third of what the Vita stuff does. That's really expensive. I remember years ago a guy telling me that he was looking at various businesses and franchises, and Eater were trying to sell him franchise, and he quickly turned them down because he realised the products were so expensive and they weren't that great. So he knew they wouldn't sell. Thank you.
Actually, if we had put that oil into the mashed potatoes and celery,
it would have made it really hot. Because it had the
chili paste in it. Wouldn't it? It would have died.
There's still mashed potato left.
I'm not sure I can eat anymore. It would be nice if we could spend the entire evening without being ambushed. Do you want any more?
No, you have it, because I've got my hand.
That's quite a lot.
I have that.
I have to have a little bit. I can't eat all of it. Put it in here.
Yeah. And let us leave that.
The Koreans like doing that.
What, wrapping your food in cabbage leaves and things like that?
Yeah. Do you know the name of the guy in there?
No.
You've talked to him before, haven't you?
He's got his bags on the same shelf, and we're normally cooking at the same time that night. He's got a nice guy. I forgot my bill one night, and so I asked if I could, I think it was him, asked if I could borrow his bill, and he said, oh, I'll put it in my bag, you can get it anytime. I said, oh, it's okay. I've just been late and not going back to home and get my bill up.
You're lazy, man.
Yep. I was reading the American news just to try to keep up this impeachment, and there was an article there about these inbred Republicans on the Tennessee state government, legislature, because each state has its own Senate. And the wacko, couple of wacko Republicans have introduced a bill that would ban women from being able to get an abortion unless they had the signed permission of the father. And what was even wackier about it was that if a woman went to have an abortion, a guy could claim to be child, and that he didn't want to have an abortion. And that was all that he needed to do to entitle him to stop having an abortion. It didn't even have to be a DNA test. All he had to do was say, I'm the father, I don't want you to have an abortion. And she wouldn't be able to get one. The court would force her to have the child.
Well, this seems like a really good idea to me. What's the problem? I don't know if they're really serious at all. That just sounds really bizarre.
I think they're really a couple of closet Muslims.
I think...
who want to turn around and claim all the women in the state are their wives, and they're allowed to have multiple wives, and none of the women are allowed to have abortions. In fact, then they want to be able to... They only want that law passed so they can go around raping as many women as they like, so they can have as many children as they want.
I don't see any problem with that.
I know that child is mine because I raped her, and she's not allowed to have an abortion.
Hello.
And she can go and live in a log cabin and raise it on her own.
I think abortion is an unfortunate problem. But I think women should be... It should be easier than harder to get an abortion.
It should be. Women should be in control of their own bodies, eh? I don't know where they come off from, but... Yeah. They can... Let's turn all women into slaves. Pay me $1 million or I'll force you to have a child.
The world is a crazy place. All the crazy people go to the United States. I have to do another wash. I'm going to wash these. It's quite a lot to wash. I like washing with these that really hot water.
I'll wash these because. Stealing that woman's strawberries.
Yes, I keep thinking every time she goes by, she must think, there's that horrible man that tried to steal my strawberries. He's such a thief. I wish people had read and not put stuff there. Because, like, it's a godsend when there's something, when somebody puts something there that's nice. Is it quite late?
It's almost 12:30. This is have to be up to 18th tomorrow afternoon. I better get some sleep.
My mother wants me to go out early.
Oh, okay. You can be doing that.
I might as well go. Don't you steal my butter.
Don't leave it on the free food table, I'll steal it. In fact, don't leave it on any table, I'll steal it.
You're wicked.
Yeah.
You're a wicked, bad man. I might go in and watch TV. And I hope to goodness that we don't get ambushed. Ambushed by evil. Would you? You're so kind. I'll tell her that you want to marry her. And that you've bought a ring. You went ring shopping today. You don't need any help carrying anything, do you?
Maybe, because I'll have a cup of tea in my hand. So.
I could take
this one
and put it on the chair.
Yep.
On the couch.
He's also been drawing about the recent experience he's had with Yurukara culture.
Habu-chan's fame is clearly spreading throughout Japan. This is a once-in-a-lifetime chance.
This is awful. the monuments mean. How awful, Godzilla, king of the monsters. An old movie. What a bizarre movie. Somebody's wallet. Crazy. What are they firing at?
Thank you.
This is crazy. Why did she do that?
Because she's psycho. She wants to kill all the humans and get back to the humans.
Is that another bomb? Is it fire breathing?
Probably.
Oh no, it's gonna be fire breathing. Has it bust the plane? Is Godzilla coming?
Yeah.
Fabulous.